as the project goes on and you know you're trying to meet these schedules, if one schedule gets delayed, you know, it changes the schedule for everything else, for other trades, and of course that costs money. It's just it's very important to try and keep a schedule.